sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the streets. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing, a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies of London were dressed. Well, if you believe me, when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. I've seen them myself, and you could not, in truth, tell if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McCree, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. Auckland, of course. Well, he's over here at the head of the force. I saw him one day, I was crossing the Strand. Well, he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And as we were talking of day that are gone, the whole population of London looked on. But for all his great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark thorn sweeps down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, och, never you mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions, oh, roses and creme, but O'Loughlin remarked in regards to the same, that if of those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea.